Now, students, what we're going to do is now, we will going to solve one problem based upon collector to base bias. Let's see that problem. Now, in the question, they have asked you to determine current IC and voltage VC for given circuit. Let's see the circuit first. If we see the circuit, we will come to know that this is collector to base bias because a loop from collector is joined to the base with the help of the resistors. But now there is certain change in the circuit diagram. You can see that there are two different resistors at the base. Let's call them RB1 and RB2. But in our normal circuit, there has to only one base resistor at the input. So how to tackle this problem? It's very simple. When they have asked you to find out only current and the voltage, that means it is nothing but DC analysis. Very first point, I come to know that I need to perform, or rather we need to perform DC analysis. While performing DC analysis, capacitors are open circuited. So I'll write that for DC analysis, capacitors are open circuited. So if this capacitor is open circuit, then these two resistors will be in series and they will form one resistor RB at the base. So we can write that RB is equal to RB1 plus RB2, which is nothing but 91 kilo ohms plus 110 kilo ohms, which is equal to 201 kilo ohms. So RB value is now 201 kilo ohm. The problem is solved. Means we have got only one resistor at the base. Now next is very simple, because in order to perform DC analysis, we need to apply three steps. Step 1, apply KVL to input and get value of base current. Step 2, from base current, find out the value of collector current IC. And step 3 is apply KVL to output in order to find out VC. We'll do that now. Step 1 is to find or apply KVL to input, that is base to emitter. In this, we'll find out base current IB. The equation will become VCC minus IB into minus IB plus IC into RC minus IB into RB minus VB minus IE into RE is equal to 0. Now your question in the mind is, how we have got IB plus IC, how we have got IE? Let's see that in the circuit diagram. So current flowing from base is nothing but IB. Similarly, current from collector is nothing but IC, and hence current from 3.3 kilo ohm resistor will be IB plus IC. So whenever I'm applying KVL to input, equation will become VCC minus IB plus IC into RC minus IB into RB minus VBE, because this voltage is nothing but VB, minus IE into RE. And hence we have got this particular equation. Similarly, we can write that IB plus IC is equal to beta plus 1 into IB, which is also equal to IE. And hence I can write IB is equal to VCC minus VBE divided by RB plus beta plus 1 times of RC plus RE. Now we will substitute value of all these parameters. VCC is given as 18 volts. VBE can be taken as 0.7 volts. Divided by RB is 20 and 1 kilo ohms. Beta they have mentioned as 75, so beta plus 1 will become 76. RC is given as 3.3k plus RE is given as 0.510k. If we solve this, value of IB will be 35.5 microamperes. So from step 1, we have got value of base current as 35.5 microamperes. So from step 2, I can find out value of collector current. So I will write that step 2 is to find IC. We know that IC is equal to beta times of IB, which is nothing but 75 multiplied by 35.5 microamperes, and hence value of IC is equal to 2.66 milliamperes. Now step 3, to find VC, for which apply KVL to output, that is collector to emitter. Equation will become VCC minus IB plus IC into RC minus VCE minus IE into RC is equal to 0. In this, we will assume that IB plus IC is equal to IE, which is approximately equal to IC, and hence I can write VCE is equal to VCC minus IC into bracket RC plus RE. VCC is given as 18 volts, IC is 2.66 milliamperes, multiplied by RC is 3.3k plus RE is 0.51k, and hence VCE is equal to 7.86 volts. We cannot write Q point because in the question they have asked you to determine IC and VCE. So here we have got the value of IC, that is collector current, and voltage between collector to emitter 7.86 volts as asked in the problem. So by simply applying 3 steps, I have got collector current and voltage between collector to emitter. Thank you.